Day one of learning how to print make, and this is the block I'm working with today. First, I got out sketches and finalized a composition. It's kind of weird, kind of quirky, but I personally enjoy it. Then when I transferred out to the block, I actually had to flip the image because when I print it, it's gonna flip-flop again. And this is what I got at the end of the day. I hope y'all enjoy and stay tuned.